Dear badminton friends, unfortunately I cannot be attended at this exciting and important for me event. I'm very happy you chose me as Woman of Year 2018. All my life I dedicated to badminton as player, as a national coach and coach of few more talented players, including Olympian San Misha. My way in badminton was not easy. I started to play in Belarus, continued in Russia and now in Israel. In every of those places, I worked hard to get success. I would like to thank the staff of European Badminton and all you for this appreciate of my contribution to the European Badminton, and I will try to bring more for badminton development in Israel and Europe. Thank you so much.